The hyenas respect the lion. The giraffes, they respect the lion. What makes these massive animals respect such a small cat? The attitude is the difference. For example, a lion will see an elephant, and the thing that comes to his mind, one word, lunch. Now the elephant is 10 times the size of the lion, probably 50 times heavier, and has more power. One stomp of his feet could destroy the lion. But when the lion sees the elephant, he doesn't look at size and weight and strength and power. He looks at lunch. I could eat this thing. And he acts the way he thinks. You see, the size is not the problem. The weight of the elephant is not his concern. What makes him act is the way he thinks. And because he thinks he can eat the elephant, he attacks him. Leadership attitude. Now here's another amazing mystery. The elephant is larger, bigger, stronger, more powerful, heavier, and more intelligent. And yet when the elephant sees the lion, one word comes to mind, eater. The elephant is controlled by the way he thinks. He thinks that he is lunch. Therefore, his size, his weight, his power, his might, his authority is a victim of the way he thinks. It doesn't matter how big you are, how intelligent you are, how many degrees you get. It's your mind that keeps you small. And it doesn't matter how small you are, or how unintelligent you may seem to be, or how much you don't have. It's your mind that makes you the leader.